dirtier, and more than double the risk of cardiac arrest. The Clean Air for All campaign, launched by The Times in 2019, calls for tighter pollution limits based on World Health Organization guidelines.
SmartAQM offers a complete air quality monitoring solution. Multiple low-cost and cutting-edge air quality monitoring devices are placed in several locations of the city. They manage to estimate gas pollutant concentrations in urban and outdoor environments within a specific acceptable error range. State-of-the-art laboratory infrastructure is employed to validate low-cost sensors and perform calibration tasks.
Our laboratories include precise and updated instrumentation to support high-precision measurements in laboratory and field conditions. In this way, low-cost sensors are calibrated, implementing advanced artificial intelligence and machine learning methods. Research and forecasting computational model and the comprehensive air quality model are deployed to provide reliable three-day air pollution predictions across an entire area. With SmartAQM, we can monitor the city air quality in real time, inform the citizens of potential harmful outdoor situations, especially for sensitive groups, and obtain an early prognosis of undesired environmental conditions can lead to early precaution measures.
SmartAQM employs a dense network of low-cost sensors, which share their measurements with the cloud servers. Those measurements are analyzed by artificial intelligence algorithms, and their estimations are recalculated based on cutting-edge machine learning methods and mathematical models. The cleaned and corrected data supply the Weather Research and Forecasting WRF model and the Comprehensive Air Quality Model with extensions, PMCAM-X, which provide forecasts for air pollutants by making full use of real-time data such as emissions and human activity. Leveraging the resources of high-performance computing clusters located in the Institute of Chemical Engineering Sciences, we provide a secure and robust server to operate high-demanding software. The complete framework was evaluated under four campaigns in the city of Patras. Reference instruments were employed to assess both real-time estimations and future predictions of the model. SmartAQM attained impressive results.
The user-friendly environment of SmartAQM allows for real-time low-cost sensor monitoring, real-time visualization of the estimated concentrations of air pollutants, as well as timelines and heat maps for the visualization of the forecast analytics.
The web interface provides information about the current status of the employed low-cost sensors for remote monitoring of their operation. Gauges inform the user of the current estimations for each deployed air quality monitoring device.
Charts provide an overview of historical data for each of the examined pollutants. The user can also configure the low-cost sensor device settings via a specifically designed web interface. The user can also inspect the three-day forecast of air pollutants across multiple city sites.
The web interface enables access to the measurement data for each sensor and collocation setup. Live heat maps provide a spatial forecast of the air pollution for the entire city for a three-day span. In this way, users can be informed about critical or undesired situations.